believe anyone survived this. Now to find that insulin. Take it. Nobody needs this anymore. The guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now. I think I can use this. This stuff will come in handy. Thank you. Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up a bit. Looks like the plane's passenger manifest. This will come in handy.
Oh God. Oh God, you're alive.
Help me.
I'm here. I'm here to help.
Please. It hurts. Make it stop.
You've been in a crash. You're in shock. But I can help you. Just let me start a fire.
Too far gone.
You've lost a lot of blood, and you have frostbite. But it's okay. It's gonna be okay. I'm a doctor. I can help you.
Please. I want this to be over.
Sleep Research Center, Dr. Greenwood speaking.
Did you get it?
I told you not to call here.
I'm sorry, but I'm scared.
I am working on it.
It's getting worse. We have to do something.
I'm going as fast as I can.
You said you'd help. You said you had something that could help her.
I can't just... Look, it is in a secure area of the lab. I can't just walk out with it. There are security protocols and...
Astrid, it's getting worse. You have to do something. You understand that better than anyone.
Yes, I do.
Find a way and get up here as soon as you can.
I will. As soon as I can figure out how to... I'll find a way to get it to you.
Have you asked Will?
No. It's been years since we... I haven't asked him yet.
We don't have time for this, Astrid. You need to do this, and soon.
I will. I'll fix it. I promise I will get there.
I'm afraid it's happening again, Astrid. I'm afraid we'll lose her this time.
That's not gonna happen.
Hurry, Astrid.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I know you're in pain and you just want it to end, but I won't let you die out here.
Thank you.
I've never felt so cold in my life. Nobody needs this anymore. Damn, I'm freezing. Oh, so cold. I'm gonna check you over. Feeling better now? Easy does it. Don't give up. I won't leave. Goddamn, freezing. You're safe now. I'm here. Only one way.
Help me. Everything on fire.
I got you.
All I wanted was to go home.
Gently now. Hello?
Me again.
What? How did you know I was here?
Party line's a funny thing. All the calls go to every phone in the area. All I have to do is wait for you to pick up.
What do you want, Molly? I'm kind of busy.
Yeah, I saw you found a survivor at the crash site.
You spying on me?
Just watching. Curious.
Okay, that's kind of creepy.
You want to tell me what happened to your man?
I don't really have time for this right now, Molly.
I'll go first. You asked about my husband when we were in the house. Not much to tell, really. He's dead. I'm alive.
Sorry if this sounds harsh, but you don't seem too broken up about it.
I'm not.
I assume he's the one in the basement. Did you kill him?
You tell me. Is failing to help someone the same as killing them?
I guess that depends on the circumstances and the intent.
Now you sound like a lawyer.
Did you kill him?
The wolves killed him. My intent was for him to die.
Easy. Just gonna see if I can help. Yeah. You down now? I think I can use this. Easy does it. You're safe now. I'm here. Nothing good about that sound. We can make it.
Hang in there.